The wrong thing done for the right reason is still the wrong thing. We do not give out justice. We help to heal, guide and teach. We do not pass judgment and we do not condemn. We listen. We are a shoulder to cry on. But we can defend ourselves and we can protect those we love if we choose to. If someone is sending you bad thoughts, vibes, bad luck, or just a feeling that you've been hexed or cursed, then send it back to them. Imagine yourself covered by mirrors, as if you have a cloak of mirrors that you can wrap around you. Imagine the negativity coming towards you from this person and let it bounce off your mirrored cloak, sending it back to them. As you do, say these words. I do not want this pain. I send it back to you again. You can also light one white candle and one black candle. Using your magic salt, create a circle on the table, placing the two candles inside the circle. Trace your index finger with the salt while saying, circle of light round and round. Return thoughts of they that scorn, upon me no more forlorn, circle of dark thoughts so black, I return them all now back. Once again, imagine all those negative thoughts returning to whoever it is that has been sending that negativity to you. You don't even need to know their name or who they are. Just send it back to them. Magic will do the rest. And remember always that magic is neither good nor bad, but what it is in the heart of those who practice it. It is the intent that always determines the outcome.